What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about finding your PC's IP address. So let's get this Tech Tip Tuesday started. All right, so IP address, right? What is it? So IP actually stands for Internet Protocol. It's a sequence of four values separated by periods. So for example, 192 period, 168 period, 0 period, 1. An IP address. Now the values are in the range between 0 to 255, and the IP address actually identifies the computer's network connection. Now you can actually have multiple IP addresses. An IP address is assigned to each network interface card adapter. A good example of this is a laptop. You have a wireless connection and you have a Ethernet or RJ45 port, right? The wired adapter will have an IP address if it's plugged in, and the wireless adapter will have its own IP address if you're connected to your Wi-Fi connection. Now, assigning IP addresses. IP addresses are assigned by a network router or gateway. It's typically assigned by a DHCP server, which stands for a Dynamic Host Configuration Protocol. Typically, DHCP servers are known within your work environment. But at home, your wireless router or your modem typically is your DHCP server. Static IP assignments is done by the operating systems. I don't really recommend this. If you do know how to assign a static IP address to your machine, go for it. Typically, a static IP address will work great if you're dealing with servers. And last but not least, IP addresses on your network should be unique. If you have two machines with the same IP address, there is going to be an IP conflict and there's going to be a lot of problems logging into that machine or other things. All right, so you're probably saying to yourself, how do you get your IP address? Really simple. So on the desktop, I'm going to click on Start. I'm going to click on the little gear or the sprocket to go inside Settings. And within here, we're going to click on Network and Internet. On the left-hand side, you're going to see Ethernet. Now, if your machine was connected by wireless, you should see a wireless option right here. But for this example, I'm connected through the Ethernet. So I'm going to click on Ethernet. I'm going to click on my connection and it's going to take you here. At the very bottom, you're going to see my IP settings are set to automatic, which is DHCP, as well as my DNS settings. If you go all the way to the bottom, you're going to see your IP address. Now this machine is actually assigned to 192 period, 168 period, 1 period, 113. Now another geeky way to get access to your IP is the following. If you right click on your start menu, click on Windows PowerShell as an admin, click yes. Once that loads up, the command that you're going to run, super simple, ipconfig, which stands for Internet Protocol Configuration. Hit enter and then it will provide your IP address. Now there's another command that you could use, is ipconfig space /all, hit enter and it will give you more detailed information about your IP configuration within your machine. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up. Do not forget about punch, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.